You did what?
I'm sorry, I just had to send them. I was tired of waiting for you to plan an attack. I had to send three villains.
And to think you were going to be useful to me! Who gave you this idea?
The three villains did, I swear, that's all I know.
Well, where are they now?
Whoa, what happened to you guys?
Well, let me tell you, those guys were so hard to beat. There were seven of them and only three of us.
What do you think happened?
Yeah, sure, and let me ask you something. Whose idea was it to give Melvin the idea of sending the three of you to the Misfit Heroes?
Mine?
Uh-huh.
Nigel, come here. Oh, come on, get closer. I'm not gonna hurt you. Get closer.
You leech coming to you, leech! 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 Jeez, chill out. Leech!
Alright, that's
leech!
You don't have to
leech! Shame on you! Shame, you lizzy, lousy leech!
But cockroaches aren't leeches. We only wanted to do it because we were bored. Yeah, and I was totally pissed when I found out you guys were gone. Therefore, you cockatoos are dirty, lousy, leech souls. Why did you three had to do this to us villains? You three could have been killed.
But we didn't get killed. We just tried to make them mad so they could battle us.
And it all fell flat because you three are terrible excuses for villains.
No offense, Skeebo, but I keep chewing their butts like that, and you're no better than that fake Scar we had a long time ago.
Are you sure about that? Because Scar is a lion and Skeebo is a blueberry-like thing.
We're sorry, Skeebo. It was all Melvin's fault.
Hey, if you three didn't give me the idea to send you guys to the Mystery Heroes, this would never have happened.
If you aren't such a tattletale, then we would have told Skeebo first.
I'm not a tattletale.
Really? Then what do you call trying to get George and Harold in trouble?
Tattling. Well, you shouldn't have left without Skeebo watching you.
Well, you need to learn how to control your temper.
Well, I'm sorry if I'm such a tattletale.
So, Skeebo, you're not gonna kill us or anything?
No, but this is the only time this is happening, and if anybody leaves this place again without my permission, I'm gonna get super pissed.
Understood.
Thanks, you Medusa serum craving loser.
Oh, shut up.
Yeah, I'm gonna head out.
Yeesh, terrible temper. Like, gosh dang, Luigi, I'm sure he will pull himself together sooner or later, am I right? Uh-oh, Big Octopus is upset.
Well, at least Skeebo didn't chew you out. So tell you what, Dave, I'm just not gonna talk to you.
Hey, Dave, you alright?
No, because we failed to beat the Misfit Heroes.
Well, it isn't all our fault. The Misfit Heroes had new recruits, unlike last time we saw them. Cosmo and Mickey Mouse. Besides, next time when Skeebo sends out more villains, we will win next time. It'll be fun, right?
Yeah, right. Fun. Whatever.
Aw, poor Dave needs some cheering up. Hey guys, my friend Dave needs some cheering up. Wanna help?
Nope, I'll pass.
He can just go drink his own Medusa serum and turn into a ridiculous monster.
Well, I never!
Why should we? You three left us here, remember?
Yeah, well, I feel like Dave needs some cheering up. It's the right thing to do.
Ha! We're villains, Gina. We do not do nice things, even for villains.
Come on, will you help us just this one time?
Sorry, but the answer is still no.
I'll volunteer!
I'll volunteer as well. Me too.
Me three.
You will?
Of course I will. I admired Dave's nasty attitude for 5 years.
So do I.
Yeah.
So of course we'll help.
Let's just cheer up Dave and get this over with.
Yo, what's up, Dave?
What do you want, lumpy potty biscuits?
First of all, don't call me by my poopy pants name. I despise it. Secondly, forget what Skeebo said about you. You're definitely not a Medusa serum craving failure. You're like a very great villain. You even look like one. You tried to stop the penguins. You tried to help Bill with second womb again. Tried to capture the Mystic Guardians. Well, that's pretty much it to say the least.
Yes, but I failed all those times. And the one we just did? I mean, come on. We were so close until Rousey took down Gina with all the punches he's got.
Okay, so you failed all those times. No biggie.
No biggie? No biggie? Ooh, that's why I call a biggie.
Oh, come on. Dave, every single one of us has failed to defeat those lousy heroes.
He does have a point, so want some to drink?
What for? Nothing helps. I'm in disgrace.
Well, maybe this will help.
Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you, and it's not very hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston, no one's quick as Gaston, no one's next as incredibly thick as Gaston, for there's no man in town half as manly. Perfect, a pure paragon. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on.
No one's been like Gaston, a kingpin like Gaston.
No one's got a swell cleft in his chin like Gaston.
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
I want a guy like Gaston. If I arise, if 12 hip hips.
Gaston is the best and the rest is all to rips.
No one fights like Gaston, does his lights like Gaston.
In a wrestling match, nobody fights like Gaston.
For there's no one as burly and brawny.
As you see, I've got biceps to spare.
Not a bit of him scraggly or scrawny.
That's right, and every last inch of me's covered with hair.
No one hits like Gaston.
Match his lips like Gaston.
In a spitting match, nobody spits like Gaston.
I'm especially good at expectorating. Tui!
10 points for Gaston!
When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a barge!
No one shoots like Gaston, makes those boots like Gaston,
then goes tromping around wearing boots like Gaston.
I use antlers in all of my decorating.
Say it again!
Who's a man among men?
And let's say it once more.
Who's a hero next door? Who's a super success? Don't you know? Can't you guess? Ask his friends and his wife.
G-A-S-T-E-G-A-S-T-O. Oh,
ow. Gaston!
Yeah, well, I'll admit. Thanks for lifting up my spirits, guys.
It was our pleasure, right, Krupp?
Yeah, no problem. Hey, guys, I'm back. Hey, Dave, sorry for calling you a loser. I was just upset.
It's alright, Skeebo. So what's the next plan?
Well, we're gonna go with your plan, Dave, and send 3 more villains to a different team.
Really? Who are they this time?
I won't tell you who the villains I'm sending are, but I will tell you which team I'll be sending the 3 to take down. Luigi's Merry Men.
This is way too easy.
Oh, Tails. Luigi will be in so much pain, you have no choice but to save him.
Ha ha ha!